Hello guys, so welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the last video. Today what we are about to do is, it's Friday, so we plan to go out to a mall that's around 6 kilometers from here, and we're about to play some arcade games, and everyone is here. Let me show you. Let's go.
Hello. Let's go. We're going to have a fun day out. Fun and games.
Here we are. We're on the move to the Wanda Plaza. There's Kwame not following the traffic rules. And here's Upwan and Amin. And you know why Amin is wearing the Man City jersey. And it's his new bike. Congratulations, Shushu.
Here's Caleb. He's ready.
So right now, we're close to the train tracks and also close to the highway. We're getting close to our destination, and the road is Mama Hoo Hoo. Mama Hoo Hoo in Chinese means that, you know, it's kind of good, kind of bad. But yeah, I'm enjoying the ride. There's now waiting at this quite beautiful intersection. Because my friends are now they're here. So we move. This place is very nice. And so are my homies. Very nice. So we finally are at Wanda Plaza. We're looking for Caleb. Oh, they've been waiting for us. We had a slight map malfunction because of Amin. Amin almost took us to Yangzhou. Isn't it? Amin took us to Yangzhou, right? Now we've entered the place. Kwame is talking to someone, that's why his AirPods are on. And he looks tired. He didn't like playgrounds are different for children in India. But here, this is it. We're looking for the arcade zone amidst these nice shops here. So, Amin?
Today I make everyone my baby.
This is our world. Remember the childhood. This is Amin's world. Amin's world. So me and Annie, we already have plans with these coins.
Okay guys, we are in Wanda. Look at this.
Lamborghini, and Upwan has chosen what?
Mercedes.
Let's see how Upwan drives. And he's about to start as well. What car did you choose?
I don't know.
Amin is not stopping today. These three guys are racing. I don't know who's winning. Caleb is complaining about his car being slow.
Because I want the last game.
very fast. Alia is going faster while everyone is enjoying. I have a secret to share with you guys. I've fallen in love with this beautiful Pokemon, Charmander. And if you watched Pokemon when you were a kid, you must remember that, you know, Ash had to do so much to catch him in his Pokeball. So I'm only left with like 9 coins here. So I must spend like 5 on this Charmander because it's very beautiful.
It's very pretty.
Let's try. You know, I've lost at it a lot of times, but my heart still says that I can catch it. It was so close. Let me try one more time. Very close. This time I'll make it. I think it's the right proportion now. Yeah, the grip has to be perfect. Come on! Let me join these guys and act like I was around because they're busy racing. I'll be cheering them from behind. I blew up my coins. Let me ask Open for some.
Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Oh my God.
There is Stella.
Go, my boy. Oh my God.
Given me his coins. God bless that guy. I'ma make a good use of his coins. Again. Fuck. Turning off the shop. But these guys aren't stopping. Everything is turned off. But these guys aren't stopping, bro. Bro, he's closing the shop. Wait, let Upfun come as well. So that we can take a nice picture. I'll post the picture at the end of this video. Tell us if it's nice. Now, way back. That's where we parked our bikes. Slam dunk and shit.
And you know
the
picture?
This place is very beautiful. He said hi to Amin.
Cut.
Hello Kitty. Yeah.
All right. So here we are. All set to go. So now we are back. And me and Kwame, we have to cook because people came to our house and it's our duty that we... So this was it for this video. I hope you enjoyed and you had fun. And the next videos that are about to come up will be really nice and exciting. I hope you subscribe to my channel if you really like my content. And I'll see you in the next vlog. Thank you.